School is back in session for the summer. Four MPS high schools open today for their summer academy. Good news here, this program allows students to make up classes or get ahead on next school year. Organizers say they're working to meet the students' needs and prepare them for their time after high school.
Really giving students the opportunity to get ahead and stay ahead in MPS, as well as explore what their interests are.
Now, this program also offers internship opportunities, and we have much more information on how your child can get involved on our website, WISN.com.